In an ever-growing ice cream category, Kwality Walls in-home dessert was losing market share year on year, scoring low on taste, creaminess, and imagery against its competitors. After dialing up the creaminess, we realized we had to reinforce a product attribute that wasn't just a key indicator of a good ice cream, but also a barrier to not have it. How do we halt our falling market share and bring back fading love for Kwality Walls? We started off by talking to women who were always under pressure to stay in shape, and not just mothers like the rest of the category. These women were the ones who suppressed their happiness and curtailed the urge to indulge out of fear of putting on weight. But we all know happiness isn't worth compromising, especially over a few calories. So, using our talking scoops, that's exactly what we told these women.
Time for Kwality Walls.
It's not creamy.
No, Baba.
Creamy, creamy, hum. Happy, happy, tum. Abhi dil khol ke tu kha. Thodi chabi hui tu kya. Creamy, creamy, hum.
Naya Kwality Walls. Ab aur bhi creamy.
On social media, we tied up with food communities to reach the rest of the country. We tied up with food bloggers too. We even tied up with new age media sites like Scoop Food, creating content that reflected our quirky new tone. And we continued this conversation using leading TV personalities like Malika Dua and Abish Mathew. In the process, driving home our message that absolutely nothing in life is worth compromising over happiness.